What's up?
Oh, shit. Oh, God. What? Rafi, what the hell are you doing here?
Paintball. Taco put it on his MyFace page. I figured I was invited.
Please don't tell me he's on our team.
Oh, yeah. I'm on your team. I don't like it either, guys. I'm more of an army of one kind of guy.
What smells like feces?
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's me. Yeah, no, I've been living out here for like 3 or 4 days, you know, getting the lay of the land. Most of my meals are coming from Second Harvest, though.
What's Second Harvest?
You know, animals don't digest everything they eat. You can find a lot of perfectly edible food in their droppings.
Holy sh! Is that a real gun?
What? No, it's a paintball gun. What are you, crazy?
All right, God.
The other two are real, though.
Only when you hear me blow this whistle will the game begin.
Guess what? Game just began. Murder! Murder! Yeah!
We're gonna win.
I got you! Hey! I got you! Lie down and die!
All right, enough playing around. We need to focus up. This is a war zone. I've got a POW camp 2 clicks north of here in case we capture somebody. We tie them down, we put glass rods in their penises, and then we shatter the glass rods.
Rafi, where the hell do you think you are right
Vietnam,
now?
Vietnam, man! Vietnam!
You're in Vietnam?
Yeah, 2007, actually, on a pretty intense sexual holiday. It was pretty cool. I had this one girl, she was back like this. Ah! Ow, something stung me. What
oh,
is
man,
it?
You got shot.
What? No, I put that paint there before the whole thing started, so it's not that big a deal. Don't worry about it.
Ow! What is that?
You're out of the game.
No, I'm not. This is not a game. This is war, okay, tall guy? And as far as I'm concerned, you're now the enemy. I'll see you guys in hell. Gattaca!
Did he say Gattaca?
Come and get me! Come and get me! Eat my dick! Gattaca!
Oh, shit. Rafi went rogue.
Come and get me!
Oh, God. Oh, now Kevin decides to call. You know, how did you turn my ringtone Japanese?
Sorry, tall guy. Welcome to Gattaca, asshole.
That was a terrible movie.
Wait, it's a movie?
I can feel your penis in the back of my head.
It's a war boner, man.
Did you just pee on me?
Whoa, man. We just shared something, Taco.
What if you took Jeffrey to swim class?
Yes, done. Obviously, your kid needs a male role model.
Because I'll be honest with you, he's soft. Weak and
because
soft.
Because he's four.
Because he's your son.
No.
You spent all your time reading books and looking at numbers and letters like they mean something.
They do. Do you know how to read?
I get by, all right?
What do you know?
You know, like
red means stop.
Great.
Green means go.
Good.
Yellow's the other one.
All right, look, I think it would be great for you and Jeffrey to go swimming sometime.
Good, great. That's cool you're teaching your kid to swim. It reminds them of being up in their mom's business, like in all the hot milk, you know?
That's embryonic fluid.
No, it's hot milk. The baby's inside the mummy's tummy, like in hot milk, and then the baby comes out, and then she continues to feed the hot milk out of her boob holes.
Were you educated by a second grader?
What I know about babies and how they work is from a kid who drew me pictures. Who was 11 years old.
And how old were you at the time?
I mean, this was like a year ago.
Do you want to do this with Jeffrey?
Yes, I'm telling you.
Okay.
I really
then you need to listen to these rules.
I'm listening.
Red.
Okay, few rules. One, no smoking.
Cigarettes or drugs?
Both.
Oh, come on. How long does this class even last?
Like an hour.
What? All right, I'll smoke in the car before we go in.
Don't smoke with Jeffrey in the car.
I always do.
Two, no swearing.
Fuck that.
No.
Are you shitting me?
Rafi.
Are you crapping me?
Three. No knives.
What if there's an attack?
It's a bunch of children and mothers in a pool.
That's exactly when I would attack.
And here's the fourth, and this is the most important. You need to pretend to be me. And that's our secret, okay? So that Sophia doesn't know.
All right. Dude, I pretend to be you all the time and people buy it.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Like where?
When I'm using your credit card, like in restaurants, like when I bought a bunch of fertilizer from Home Depot, all that kind of stuff.
All right, well, I'm gonna create a scenario so that when you go to the pool, just to see what
you wanna role play?
Yeah.
All right, ready?
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, this is my son. Is that your son, Jeffrey?
Huh? Get out of here. I don't want to talk to you, fatso. I'm reading a newspaper. Because that's what I do. I'm Rodney Ruxin. Okay. Go shit yourself into a coma. Oh, great. Stocks. Down.
We have a deal?
Yeah, deal.
Great.
No, wait. Do you have a sister?
Yeah.
I get to do her.
She lives in Milwaukee. She's married to a dentist and she's got IBS. So have at her.
Oh, I will. Look at your enemies. It's like prison. Find the strongest person. Separate her from the rest. Separate the chubby girl. If she looks like she runs this place, take her down. Remember what I told you about Karate Chop? What are you gonna do? Show me. Come on. Go. Oh, that's right. Now remember, if anybody asks, I'm your father. Let's do this.
How many kids you got in this class?
About 10.
How many do you expect to survive?
All of them.
If you're doing your job right, only the strong survive.
All right, Mr. Ruxin.
Everybody calls me Rodney.
Push the water back.
Remember what I taught you. Okay. Do this, but then stab. You see, stab, stab, swim, swim, stab.
Who wants to get in the pool?
Getting in the pool now?
Yeah.
Cool.
Nice and steady, all right? Not too hard, not too rough, just little kicks. Good, nice and gentle, little teeny kicks. There you go, come on. Nice, okay, kick, keep kicking.
Rafi bomb!
Whoa!
What are you doing? You've not held him underwater. You've not done anything that is viable survival skills.
Okay, well, I'm teaching him how to kick and float.
You got him all hooked up to all this stuff. What is this stuff? Well, do you think when the Russians attack, we're all gonna get one of these? Wasting this kid's time.
You know what? First of all, I appreciate your enthusiasm, okay? Because all these other dads, they come out here, they just check their phones for the football scores, and I like that you're in the pool and you're taking an interest.
Yeah, I'm not like these other dads. They're weak. Like your husband, I'm sure.
I'm single, so...
How's it going?
She's the future missing person.
She's crazy. We just had sex in the cab on the way over here.
In the back of a cab?
In the back of her body. She's up for anything. And you know what? I've got you to thank for it.
How so?
I met her at that swim class.
Wait, Rafi.
She's the teacher.
Rafi, you can't bring the teacher from the swim class here.
In fact, I did.
You can't. You need to get
that. We're gonna solve this problem, though. Hang on. Let me think for a minute. Okay. Orgy. 4G. You, me, Sophia, Gale. Get it on. Everybody squirts.
I'm not having sex with my wife and your sister and some strange woman in a bathroom.
Okay, fine. Leave Sophia out of it. You, me, and Gale, the human garbage can, could go into the bathroom and get it on the three of us.
No.
Brolo to brolo junk bump.
Oh, God.
It's like two unicorns. Their horns are just going in.
Ow.
And then our balls are like blop, 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 blop.
Enough. Red, you need to get her out of here now.
Fine. Well, then you need to do something for me.
Fine.
Brolo weekend. I pick you up, we get on a plane, we go someplace where we hunt, kill, and screw whatever we want.
I'm not screwing something.
Fine, then you can watch me screw something, okay?
Fine.
Great, and we're getting matching tattoos.
Mm.
On our dicks.
No.
Of the Twin Towers.
Absolutely not.
You're right, because then terrorists will target our dicks. We'll figure out what the tattoos are later. Deal?
Deal.
Cheers. You gotta go.
What?
You dumped.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about me dumping you. Get out of here.
I can't turn this away.
What are you... Listen, I know that I have a magnetism that is undeniable and that you only want more now that you've gotten a taste. I am sex crack. I get it. But you gotta hit the
pavement. I can't
get
off the crack.
Did you notice that baby Jeffrey's calling my brother daddy?
Yeah, you know, I guess a lot of people confuse Rafi and I.
I don't respect you, okay?
Perfect. I don't respect myself.
What? Like, okay, fine. Truth be told, there's another girl here.
Awesome.
You're into that?
How do you think I got through nursing school?
Ugh. You know what? You gotta go.
Just I'm not going.
Pack it up.
I am here for
you. I don't find you attractive.
I don't care.
I think your face is gross. I think your boobs are different sizes. And I think this is way too big.
I'm still in.
I'm only into girls that I can treat poorly.
Treat me like shit?
Girls that
I'm
I can dump
it.
On.
Dump all over me.
I want to poop on someone.
Poop on me.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not into it,
I mean,
but
really?
I'll let you do it. Poop on me.
But I want you to, like, eat my poop.
I'll take a bite. I'll
what?
Take a bite of your poop.
Oh, come on. I have some self-respect.
I have self-respect. I said I'd eat one bite.
Oh, God.
I had no
you know what? No. Let's go. Come over
what?
With me. Come with me. Gale.
Oh. Gale.
This is Sophia.
Hi.
Light of my life.
Oh, yeah, right.
She's the most beautiful woman in the world.
Aww.
I love you so much.
I love you so much. Bullshit.
Bullshit? Fine.
Mmm.
Oh.
Wow. Oh, okay.
Oh, Sophia rocks and forever unclean.
I love you.
I love you. All right. You know what? I don't have to take this. You really messed this up.
What?
Okay. You could have had sex with the most pathetic, insecure, desperate woman you've ever met. I would have let you put me in a cage.
But I have a cage.
Have fun in your cage alone. And by the way, shaving your dick and balls does not make it look bigger. It just makes it look like it's going through chemo.
What? Later, Gale.